Yeah, so the culture here is great. It really is. I'm not just saying that to say it. It's a safety first culture. Really believe that. It's family first, so when we come to the doors, we know our colleagues, our leadership teams actually care about us, want us to succeed here and at home.
What we do here is everything from flavorings for energy drinks to products you get off of this shelf to fast food items. And the opportunities for the colleagues is amazing. What you can do here, you can move your way up all the way into management. It's up to you and the drive that you have if you want to succeed.
It brings me a sense of growth. Like, I don't have to stay in one area. When it's pertaining to my job, I can move on to the next level, and I feel like I can make this out of a career.
A very, very big company, very stable company. If you're willing to learn, somebody's gonna teach you. That's something I really like.
I like the atmosphere, it's very positive.
Was that one, like in my old job, the higher ups would not even acknowledge you. So here, you know, you make it feel, it's family. It makes you feel like family, like you belong here, you fit in here. And your production manager will walk up and actually call you by your name and speak, and it's like, oh, okay. So that's what I love about working here at ADM.
Today, it doesn't take that long for doors to open and opportunities to rise. The 20% growth, the double-digit growth is exponentially larger today versus what it was 10, 15 years ago. So there's many more opportunities opening much faster to those folks that come in. There's three things that I really look for, guys. What I've seen in 18 years that separates those that are successful versus those that may not be so successful. You know, and I keep it pretty simple, and it's attitude, attendance, and work ethic. You know, and for me, if you bring those three things to the table, you're here every day with a good attitude, and you have a strong work ethic, you're going to be successful.
There's always something to do. There's always something to learn. And I noticed that it's a lot of opportunity here.
Cinda, ADM is very big on safety. They would train you on like how to operate a blender, how to operate their screens. They'll teach you step by step how to do it.
Everybody's gonna learn at a different pace, right? And we understand that. We're gonna give them the time to adjust and get used to their new environment.
We have some amazing colleagues here, and the company itself and the benefits that they offer our colleagues is amazing.
You have a large potential for growth within the company, not just in lateral sense, but also kind of branch out. We've seen a lot of people come from operations, go over to inventory planning, purchasing, procurement, and we've actually had some branch off and go into engineering and even research and development.
I think you should apply at ADM because you don't have to be stuck. You can actually evolve. You can grow from this company. Come join our team.